Just continue to cycle, like elf, demon.
I really don't want to be the elf.
But then you'll just be the demon, and you're just a demon. And then I will never get to be the demon.
Well, I'll just be the human. I just really don't want to be the elf. I don't want to like her that much.
But she's exactly the same.
What?
Nothing.
There's she's just, like, not
there's
the
just
same.
No, like, actual difference in terms of what happens.
Yeah, there is. You act differently.
A little. I mean a lot, but like...
Yeah, I was gonna say, not a little.
You can still just like do some route that you don't care about.
But I want to do a route that I might care about.
You will eventually. It's just this way it's fair.
I just do not like her.
This way it's fair. Give her a really stupid voice. That'll make you feel better.
No, because then I'd have to do that for the entire game.
Trixie! That's a dumb fucking name.
I eat cock. My name is I eat cock.
Great.
It's great because when people talk to her, they're also gonna say, I eat cock.
I eat cock. Will you marry me?
And we haven't been a farmer yet, so.
How are you? Aww, she's cute as a farmer, at least. She's got braids. Look at her, she's got braids.
My parents are very religious.
And she has one giant braid behind her regular braids.
Yeah, that's so weird.
Yeah. What is it with elves and braids? I guess it's probably, like, Peter Jackson's fault.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Tolkien's fault, but I don't think he actually...
I don't think he wrote in. Braids. Also, they all have braids.
Well, he could have. I mean, that was in, like,
He did it.
As far as I'm aware, that's in, like, Game of Thrones. Like, braids are an important thing. Dragon. Not the dragons. The other guys. I've never read or seen Game of Thrones. I just have a passing knowledge. You try to amuse him. Good job.
Yeah, he's like, well, great. And you lost a smaller amount. Great job!
That was a really good thing. Yeah.
While playing outside, you see a nobleman passing by on a beautiful horse.
Ooh.
You approach him. He's like, gross. Elves. While laughing and shakes his head. What do you do?
In your secret place.
I take it to my parents. Mom, Dad, look what I found.
Aw, that's good.
You and your father are working outside. You're trying to fix a hole in the roof, and your mom's ill. Gross.
Aww.
It's snowing, and it's very cold. You're dressed warmly, but not enough to save you from freezing. Still haven't finished repairs, but you will probably find an excuse to go back outside anyway. What do?
Dad!
Daddy, can I go back inside?
Oh, no.
But my cooking skills increase!
That's good, I guess.
Yes.
We're done with creation. You exist now. Congratulations.
Now that I'm an adult, though, my parents want me to find my own path.
You're not dead. Finally.
I know. Finally. The only route that your parents don't die in. They know that if I stayed in such an isolated place my whole life, my personal growth would suffer. True.
I guess.
So they sent me to the closest town. I live in a modest flat in the poorest area.
Great. You can tell by my dress.
You can tell by my beautiful ball gown.
I'm poor. I wish you could stay in the farmer clothes. Just like...
Yeah.
In your default sprite. All right.
All right. Who do we want?
Who do we want? I don't know. The farm people both look really cute.
Yeah. But I think I want to go for this guy.
Oh, the teacher?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I didn't last time, but I was
But you liked him.
But I liked him.
Yeah. Let's go.
Fuck you. I'm not smart enough to be schoolgirl.
Great.
I go back and up my wisdom. Because I'm choosing my own path.
Ooh. Bruh. Yeah. Completely reinvent yourself for a boy. Do it. It's worth it.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
Oh my god, I do not have enough.
Yeah, you're fucking poor. You have to make some money.
Ironically, I cannot be a farmer.
What is the other thing that you need to be a wizard? A wizard?
Concentration and dexterity, which you have pretty much of. So that's good.
Wow, you also... We've already married you.
Start to cry.
Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Okay, we've already also done her route.
Oh yeah, that's true. I guess the one that counts for him is when he's like...
New teacher! Sure,
even though we've already...
Yeah, it's pretty dumb. Oh, see, you do get options.
No, oh, you can cheer her up. Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna...
Yeah, because we know. I'm sorry.
What the fuck? I'm in a really bad mood.
Maybe I should just skip school for 3 weeks.
That always puts me in a good mood.
Same.
Yatta! Fucking finally.
Good morning, everyone.
Oh, sorry.
This is the one we're doing.
Okay.
So, let's see. Do you know how to read?
What an odd question. The class is silent for a moment before we answer yes in unison.
You know how to write as well.
But, of course, but...
Good, so you don't need me. Do your best.
Wait, where are you going?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Just working on some magic.
I'm interested in.
Really? What about black magic? It doesn't look like anyone is interested in black magic, right?
Make fun of him! No, I'm just kidding, try and flatter him. So you're a magician? I mean a real one? Not one of those students of magic just learning?
Yes, let's just say that I am something more than a simple apprentice.
I thought so.
Oh, what was your first hint? My outfit adorned with magic symbols, perhaps? Or was it thanks to this big book with its cover of runes and icons?
It's just got, like, a little dorky wizard on it.
It has, like, just the black wizard from, like, Final Fantasy. Yeah. Or whatever.
They're both good clues.
I just made fun of you, and you're laughing?
I know you're not a bad person, you're just...
What? But I am a bad person.
That's my favorite thing, just, yes, I am a bad person, though.
I once turned a man into a pig.
And what's wrong with that?
That the man in question is our current king. Why do you think he never speaks in public? Whoa. Holy shit.
That's hilarious. Oh, Freebo doesn't answer, but it looks like he's a little more relaxed around. He leaves with a hint of smile and look at his fucking cute face.
Oh, he's just like, ooh. What a strange person.
He's wildly intelligent, but he ran out of music, so... Automatic job! Today, Professor... Oh, okay.
Wait, no, this is...
No, it's not.
Oh, okay.
No, it's not. Thank you.
make it louder for some reason?
Not to me. Maybe you just, like, adjusted your earbud.
Maybe. I don't know. Hey, isn't that Freebo? Where is he going? He should be teaching right now. Hey, Freebo!
Huh? Dad.
Aren't you coming to class?
Well, I would rather go for a walk. What do you think? It's a lovely day.
But we have to go to the classroom.
What? Are you afraid of not receiving the king's stipend for the education of his subjects? You will have it even if nobody teaches you.
That's true. They hardly ever check. But you should... Hey, aren't you ashamed?
Of what?
Of what you do. You're paid to teach, and instead you go around doing whatever takes your fancy.
Oh, boo-hoo.
You're an idiot.
I've already heard that from plenty of women, but usually it's after I touch them.
Sick burn on yourself, bruh!
Sick burn on me!
Touch them, you mean?
Fine. Do you want the truth? 99% of the people in that classroom don't want to learn anything. They only come to get the aid from the king, and once they return home, they forget everything they learned. So tell me, what's the point?
I eat cock.
You're different from the others. You're the rare 1%.
So come inside and
teach. Oh, I already have.
And teach me! The 1% is really interested, please?
Okay, but only because you asked so nicely. I sure hope nobody from England listens to this.
Yeah,
thank you!
Kate will listen to it.
That can be my thing. Bad British accents.
Suddenly bursts into tears.
Superb!
Yay!
She's so anime. She's like the most anime. She's like, yeah!
Yeah!
She's got like that triangle mouth. Yeah. And those like angle eyes.
This is Hades.
But we're not playing her, so
unfortunately,
fuck it.
I love Hades.
Give up. I love her too. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
I hate this fucking bureaucracy.
You okay? You okay, bro?
No, it's hilarious to me.
Alright.
Oh, I'm crying again.
Puppy.
How is our relationship? Oh, halfway there.
Yay.
Oh, halfway there.
Oh, living on a prayer. Whatever album that was on, now available on iTunes, probably. It's like a classic, so. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm looking to see, because we might have to move.
Oh, yeah, we need concentration and dexterity. Whatever.
We're not doing your route right now!
She's cute, though. All the girls are really cute, and the guys are just like,
Yeah, but you still love them anyway.
They're just like,
How much do I have to have? 50 of both. Oh, that's not that bad. Wait, I should figure out which one pays more. I eat cock, age 19.
Same. It's a prophecy.
Guard. Pays 5 gold a week. They pay the same.
Good. So it doesn't matter what you do with your life. They're all so fragile.
It's almost like they're women.
Ugh.
Disgusting.
Ugh. Leave a comment if you think women are disgusting.
Boom, boom, tsh.
Blood on your face. Big disgrace. Kicking your account all over the place.
And we will rock you.
Boom, boom, tsh.
We will rock you.
Boom, boom, tsh.
God damn it.
Just god damn it.
I'm really glad that all that fucking time that we spent at that fucking academy was for nothing.
It wasn't for nothing.
It was for fucking nothing.
It wasn't for stats, but it was for memories. It was for moments in time with our future husband.
Oh my god, we already married you, bro!
As this character.
He's really, really.
Call the doctor. Stay here, I'm gonna call the doctor. Wow, he totally just...
abandoned us?
No, like, he was definitely faking. That makes sense. He's kind of a dick, because, like, he also lied about that thing.
Yeah.
What an awful
fucking
person.
Nerd.
Yeah, it's like trips. And then you say you, sprained your ankle, and he's like, I understand. He's come here, baby.
Is she fucking lying? He doesn't know either.
Yeah.
He's like, is she doing the thing that I was doing?
Or is she actually... And he's just like, I understand.
Was that really what he said?
Yeah. You say, I sprained my ankle, and he's like, I understand.
Perfect.
And then he, like, holds you to him.
Oh, perfect.
Perfect.
Just like me.
Same. We're single, ladies. That sentence is accurate, both with and without the comma.
Yeah. You're gonna look at that ugly-ass fucking outfit.
It's like, it's so dumb because there are hearts on it, which would make it cute, but they're just in, like, random fucking stupid places.
Yeah.
So it's like...
garbage?
It's pronounced garbage. Glad that one still gets ya. Glad that's still a hot meme.
Hot meme. Fresh off the presses.
Oh, it's selling like meme cakes.
That sounds disgusting.
You know, like,
meme cakes.
Some nice, fresh, hot meme cakes.
God, they're fucking disgusting. Get that shit out of my face.
Fresh, hot meme cakes. Lol.
Lol, am I right? XD. XD!
XD! By my beautiful ball gown. Whatever.
We've already played your route, Janime! Praise the beauty of elves. I'm racist.
Praise the beauty of elves.
Almost there. People around here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I still don't care.
I've crossed a mountain, I've climbed a river, and I'm almost there.
And I still don't care.
Yeah! We did it.
Fucking finally. Oh, thank God. Instantly, right. Too. Otherwise, I would have just killed myself.
Oh.
Hi, Freebo.
Are you a ghost?
No, it's me.
Someone must have cast the evil eye on me. I keep hearing voices and having horrendous visions.
Well, it serves you right. You're a horrendous person, after all.
Visions are also touchy. It's almost as bad as real life.
Same.
Stop this nonsense. I'm here to learn.
In my opinion, you shouldn't even be here.
Why?
I have another vision. Your house is on fire.
What?
Fuck this guy.
He's playing a joke on me, or is it true? I'm gonna make fun of him.
that's a good one. You think I believe you? I'm not that stupid.
So it would seem.
Come on, teach me a magic secret. I know how to tell lies already. I'm looking at him in a flirtatious way, and I'm touching his arm. Is he blushing?
It really is impossible to resist an elf's charm.
You're an elf!
Well, yeah,
says
the elf. All of these elf dudes... I was speaking about myself! I can see that you are already attracted to my exceptional personality. Same.
I stop caressing him and touch him in the stomach.
Ouch! There's no point resorting to violence. The weaker sex? I ought to find the fool who invented that lie and turn him into a toad.
Yeah, same.
Oh, wow, what a cute little witch outfit.
I love how both of the elf dudes so far have just been like, elves are hot, am I right?
Yeah.
I mean me, because I'm an elf. Praise the beauty of the elves.
Next time on Heart Level.
On my magic stapler and my magic hole punch and my magic pencil organizer.
Oh, shit!
But it doesn't mean that you are.
Oh, that's sweet.